collectors out there, 84 YZ80, pretty original condition. You just don't see too many of these late 70s to early 80s minis out there because a lot of the kids destroyed them. They didn't take care of them like we did, guys in our 50s and 60s did back then.